Getting distance away from your family doesn't work. Doing all of these things does not work. The one thing that works to improve your family's relationship is gratitude. You start to write down every single day 5 to 10 things that you're grateful for each member of your family. If it has to take you an hour to sit there and think about it, so be it. You do this for a couple of days, your relationship with your family will just improve because you actually start to be grateful for them. And if you go to the extent of actually telling them what you're grateful for, your relationship with them changes forever. I'll say this with first-hand experience. And when that happens, you can't help but feel like an extra level of security and confidence because now you have this support system that's supposed to be there for you. You know, you can always lose friends, you can always lose partners and relationships. No one can really lose their family. Like, that bloodline is always there. And I think it's valuable to cultivate that. I'm very glad for Andrew Tate and Tristan Tate for coming up, getting so viral and showing us all the value of brotherhood.